part is that Salman Khan's farmhouse are quite famous and are known to be fun and action-packed. But the action was a little different this time. Salman, who had a few friends over, went swimming, and later, when he was sitting around, a friend remarked that his famous Firoza bracelet was missing from his wrist. Apparently, his face went completely blank, considering it's an iconic aspect of his personality and one of his most prized possessions, given to him by his father Salim Khan. His staff immediately got into action and went looking for the missing bracelet. But guess who found it for him? Ashmit Patel. The actor had the presence of mind to dive into the swimming pool, and that's where he found it, at the bottom of the pool. Salman was so relieved that he made a promise to Ashmit, but he doesn't seem to have kept it. Ashmit says he told Salman not to worry about the how and the where. He promised to gift Ashmit a bracelet, but he thinks he has forgotten all about it by now. Incidentally, Salman gives similar bracelets only to special people. He recently put one on the hand of the physically challenged Vinod, a participant in Nach Baliye.